making my second Christmas soap, which is going to be a tiger swirl. It's got similar colors like my previous one, which is green and red, but much lighter shades. And I have my white. I've just poured the oil, the lye into the oil, and I'm gonna whisk it all over again. I generally tend to avoid using the stick blender unless I want really thick trays. I love the slow mixing of these oils. It takes just a few minutes to reach emulsion, and it stays fluid until the end of the pour, as long as the fragrance oil behaves. The oils and the lye are at room temperature. That also helps with keeping the batter fluid. This time I'm going to be using a much more Christmassy fragrance oil, which is again from My Cousin More. It's called Cypress and Berries. Smells really nice, fruity. And I'm hoping to have piping on top of the soap with these red little balls. And since it is cypress and hollies, these are going to be piped with little leaves like holly leaves around the berries. First time I'm piping leaves, so we'll see how it goes. The batter is almost at emulsion now. Whisk, whisk, whisk. So we're almost at emulsion. I think we're there. It took me less than 2 minutes to whisk it and the batter reached emulsion. That always depends on the recipe. I have 40% hard oils and 60% soft oils, which helps me keep the batter fluid for a lot of swirls. This one, since it's going to be a tilted tiger swirl, I have my mold ready already. And I'm going to separate this into three different colors. I'll add the fragrance oil after I mix the colors in. The green and the red are going to be one part each, and the white would be two parts because the piping on top is going to be pure white. I'm just pouring an approximate. So we're here with all the colors mixed in the batter. I've got the red, the light red and green, and I've got white. These are pretty fluid right now, so I can start with my tilted tiger swirl pour. Along the side, keep pouring. I'm gonna have slightly thick lines because it looks like the batter is thickening up quite fast. But I must tell you, this fragrance smells amazing. I just spilled some fragrance oil and I'm back from cleaning it, but the room smells amazing right now. Thank you. ready for piping. I'm gonna test whether the batter is fine using this little cupcake here first, because I think it's a bit too soft, but it's holding up, not that bad. There you go.